Place the base of the lockout over the ball valve handle. Then slide the mating attachment over the end. Make sure the handle is captured in the cavity of the mating attachment. Finally, insert the lock through the hole that provides the tightest fit.